Each car in this lot looks like it has been in a demolition derby.
They're all total. They're mangled.
And no longer sellable.
When you lose your job, it's a hit, you know? Not only did we lose one, we lost three.
Their car dealership, a detailing business, and their food truck, of which only a tire is left.
Devastating. It's hard on a daily basis. I could start crying now. To work and go to work and then have nothing, you know, just nowhere to go. You wake up, you say, what am I gonna do today, you know? Just, it's devastating.
Danette Marshall and her husband live in Trotwood, and to make matters worse, their house was also damaged in the Memorial Day tornadoes. The mother of two, with a third on the way, says her family is beside themselves. Not everything was insured.
Now we're trying to clear the lot so we can see what we can do.
This business was one of 1,800 homes and businesses assessed by FEMA last week.
Of those 1,800, we have about 500 that appear to be totally destroyed.
Governor Mike DeWine says he will be asking for federal assistance for people affected. FEMA and the Trump administration will then determine if it will be granted.
I don't know. Wait to see what's going to happen, what FEMA's going to do, who's going to come help, if anybody's going to help, and if not, just stay strong, have faith, and rebuild.
And if federal assistance is granted, each individual receiving federal money will get a caseworker, and then a process will go from there. In Northridge, Karen Johnson, WLWT News 5.